Hey guys, it's time for me to talk about Invader Zim, Enter the Florpus, and the direction it should take. Oh yeah. You got the touch! You got the power! Yes, this is the first time I'm talking about Invader Zim. I didn't actually grow up with this show. I actually saw the trailer to this movie first, and I'm like, hey, it should be a show I'm interested in. Watched the first episode, loved it, and I've been constantly watching a lot of episodes in the series. They're thinking about putting this movie on Netflix or Nickelodeon. Well, both is a lose-lose because, like, not many people have Netflix and not a lot of people have cable. So, I want to talk about what's my solution and what direction they should take. It may be stupid. You may call me many things for such a dumb idea. But this is my opinion, so if you guys have any other opinions, please tell me in the comments. So, let me get started with my opinion. I think Invader Zim, Enter the Florpus should go on Nickelodeon and Netflix. And you're probably wondering, so stupid. Let me explain. I feel like if they did both, like played it on Nickelodeon and Netflix, I think they would get a lot of money off of it, including if the movie does well. But that's just my opinion. I feel like that would be the right direction that the movie could take. And, well, that's it for me. Who knows, maybe I'll talk about Invader Zim in the future. This is D to the B, out.